Jonathan's neighbor, Joe Lewis, who lived across from him, I went over and spoke with him and talked to him about this. And he actually, I did take a video confession of him telling me that John had been out there saying these fires earlier that day. He said, I said, well, can you tell me what he did? He said, well, yeah, he takes a little piece of paper, he rolls it up, he takes a lighter, and he lights it, and he throws it out the window. And so he indicated to me that that's how the fire got started there on 1210.